Okay. Welcome back to Media Mesh, where I give you my unapologetic opinion on everything from music, movies, news, reality TV, and all in about 5 minutes or less. I try. All right, so let's get into this one. Megan Thee Stallion, everyone's second favorite strapper. Rapper. Her. Yeah, she was twerking to the Dreams falsetto, which is definitely my song. Definitely love that song. But everybody's pretty much, you know, focusing on the fact that she has the box of Plan B next to her. And this is all because of this whole Roe versus Wade situation. Now, I do have a question for you, you know, those of you in the comment section. Is that such a bad idea, right? Using Plan B as opposed to the A word, right? Is that not better? You catch it earlier, and if you don't want it, you can discard of it that way. I'm kind of just, of course, me being a dude, I just don't understand the attraction of having some doctor, you know, go inside your insides and extract life from it, which could possibly damage your, you know, damage you for at a time in the future where you may want to have a child, you know. So the fight for it, that's what's getting me. Like, you know, it's like, you know, I've seen people fight like this for reparations. You know, I ain't seen, you know, a fight like this since like civil rights, you know, like where you want to be able to go into the front of the movie theater or to, you know, sit at the front of the bus. You know, like, come on, let's put things in perspective. I understand the contraceptive part of it, you know, the birth control, all the other things that come along with this particular thing. But as a whole, I did do a video on this. So if you want to hear what I really think about it, you can just check the playlist. I have a video on that. But at the end of the day, it's going to cause us to have more serious conversations before we engage with sex with the other side, right? So you got to really look at this person and decide, do I really want to look at you and be attached to you for the next 18 years, at least financially? Well, of course, they go to college. You got to pay for that, too. So that's just a big decision. So I think it's a matter of people just being more mature and growing up. Yeah, you can have fun and do what you want to do. But at the end of the day, you do have to take accountability before things happen, right? You don't wait till after things happen. But as Megan Thee Stallion is promoting, get the Plan B. Now, I tell you what, I wish I was actually in pharmaceutical sales or could create something like this, because you can imagine the price on this is going to go sky high. Right? So I don't know. That's my opinion. It's unapologetic. Don't beat me up, folks. This is just my thoughts on it. And maybe some of you will agree out there. I don't know. Let me know what you think in the comments. Until next time, like, share, subscribe.